I was living in San Jose last year. I kind of got obsessed with a pour-over idea for coffee. This takes a little while. I just found it a lot smoother, brings up more of the flavor in the bean and stuff. So for Christmas this year, my girlfriend bought me this pour-over set as my gift, and I've been using it almost every day since. So I buy organic beans from Australia. It's just like better for your gut and stuff, because I guess they put a lot of weird stuff in the beans. I like to know my weird facts about wine and coffee. In the sweet morning sun, when